90 seconds is all it takes to become a defense expert. Welcome to K-Defense Facts. Today's topic, why are unmanned systems essential for future battlefields? To take the lead on the future battlefield, Hana Aerospace is developing a wide range of unmanned ground vehicles, from the Ariane SMATH and its next-generation upgrade, Grunt, to explosive ordnance disposal robots. Hana's ambitious goal? To complete a full UGV lineup by 2028. But that's only part of the vision. Imagine satellites monitoring the battlefield in real time, instantly sharing data with ground, naval, and air forces, enabling rapid response across all domains. Hana Aerospace is working to build a true manned-unmanned teaming solution, an integrated land, sea, and air system based on cutting-edge technology, AI, and unmanned platforms. So, why is Hana Aerospace placing such a strong focus on unmanned systems? Because in future warfare, unmanned technology won't just be a supporting tool. It will become a core part of strategic decisions and combat executions. Machines don't get tired, move with precision, and can enter areas that are difficult or dangerous for humans, greatly enhancing the efficiency of military operations. And for countries like South Korea, facing population decline and troop shortages, unmanned systems aren't just an option, they're a strategic necessity. As AI and autonomous technologies advance, unmanned systems are becoming central to future battlefields. That's why Hana Aerospace is committed to staying ahead, constantly developing the technologies that will shape tomorrow's battlefield. Today, we looked at why unmanned systems are essential strategy for future battlefields. Until the day Korea's defense leadership is known far and wide, K-Defense Facts will continue. So, stay tuned!